Hey everybody, Dutch Sense here. It is 6:14 a.m. Central Time on Tuesday, September 6th, 2011. And I'm over here on my new page, Dutch Sense, DutchSince, spelled properly. And the reason I'm on this page is because my previous page, which was spelled with an S-E at the end, has been terminated for community guideline violation. And the reason it was terminated is a video that I put out called Weather Modification Via Frequency, and it was an explanation on my take, my scientific theory, on harp rings and scalar squares. And I was just breaking it down, where I'm coming from, showing what I believe is going on, and they said that violates the community guidelines. Okay? So that's what happened. So I've come over here and I've just, you know, the last videos I made today, basically in the last day, 2 days, I uploaded those and I'm just starting from scratch, and I lost 717 videos, 712 public videos and 5 private videos, and 200,000 channel comments and a bunch of good information, several links below each video, all the information below each video, all that stuff's gone, and it's gone for good. I have to appeal it legally, which I intend to, and see what I can do about getting it reinstated. But in the meantime, also at the same time my YouTube channel went down, a full hacking attack happened on my website, on dutchsince.com. Now, it opens up now, thank God. We had to port and move everything from the servers that it was originally on. I got dropped by them. They can no longer handle my account. So I have to move it over to a new place, which is, it's in the process of getting done. But they bombed the discussion forum, the PHPBB forum, where we were uploading pictures and all documentation and just discussing everything. That's gone. I don't even know how to get into it. So, my Twitter, it still works, and Facebook, it still works. So, if you want to add me up on Facebook, I'll be posting these videos that I do here. When I share them, I click on share, and I just Twitter them and Facebook them. You can get them that way. And I also, if I have problems, will upload them to Facebook, which allows you to do video sharing. So right now, my Dutch Sense blog only allows me 8 megabytes upload. So I can do pictures, but video is pretty much out of the question now because the infinite storage space I was offered on the other server is now not available, thanks to these people. And when I say these people, you know, I mean, I don't want to address everybody in the same group. There's legitimate critics, and then there's people who just have a problem with me in general. And I just want to address just... Well, I do have to address this, okay? Because if you leave it unaddressed, it just keeps going. And I'm just going to put it to rest right now. There's several people that are calling me a liar and a fraud, okay? Well, I am no fraud. I am not faking this stuff. I am not generating these images. They are legitimate radar images that I'm showing real time with the links below so other people can go see real time the same thing that I'm seeing, and I provide multiple systems so you can go see those and see it's not just an anomaly on one system. And also, I am not a liar. I just have to address this. I'm so sorry for the people that already know what I'm talking about, but for those who accuse me of lying, what I'm doing is I'm showing radar and I zoom in on the center of a ring that I see. Sometimes it's a large city. Other times, it's a really small town or in the middle of nowhere. And when I zoom in, for instance, let me just give you an example of Hopkinsville, Kentucky. This is a forecast that I did several months ago. I saw a giant ring appear out of Kentucky. I zoomed in right to the center and saw Hopkinsville, Kentucky. I said, watch Hopkinsville. It's gonna get hit in the next 2 days. And it got tornadoes within 24 hours. People were hurt. I drove down through the area. I saw it myself. It was creamed by a giant tornado right through the center of the town. and right through the center of the town is where the ring came from, basically. Now, that happened on multiple occasions. It's happened over 50 times. That's just a rough guess off the top of my head with the number of forecasts that I've done. I've seen at least, and this is just a low guesstimate, 50 times I've seen rings appear and zoomed in on the center of the ring, named the town, and it got hit. So I'm not lying. I promise you, I have seen this, and other people, thousands of other people have seen this as well, and they are also documenting this. So, when it comes to legitimate debate, some point in the future here, I'd be willing to engage in debate with legitimate skeptics who bring good arguments back. There's certain people on YouTube that I just won't debate, and that goes back a long way, and they've done some crude things, so I will not engage in debate that way. I think a public debate forum would be a good place to have a debate at some point in the future, where one side can present their facts, and it'll be a multiple panel of people, not just me versus one person. It would be me and a team of people that believe in harp rings and have evidence for it, and people that don't believe and have evidence to disprove what we're talking about. And we exchange facts beforehand, and we know where you're coming from, you know where we're coming from, and we engage in a legitimate debate. And I'd be willing to do that. That sounds intriguing, and I'd be willing to present my evidence. Okay, so that's what happened, guys. If you want to sign up, dutchsince, dutchsince, I will put a link down below. Okay? Hang in there.